Hey collective, we're gonna do a quick energy check. See what your ancestors, the universe, the divine want you guys to know as you're navigating through your journey, ascending to your highest good. We're gonna jump right into this. Either you guys are praying for people and asking God to not to let your heart turn cold, or this is somebody you're in separation from. I don't look to the sky no more. Have money on me. Pop Smoke. I got it on me. Somebody needs a therapy. You could run up if you want. Oh, shit. Have mercy on me. Somebody's praying to God. Have mercy on me. Show us what the collective doesn't see coming. Please and thank you, ancestors of the highest good light. What does the collective need to see? Y'all see the truth now, or you're about to see the truth. Somebody's feeling hopeless. What did I just say? Have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold. Somebody knows that the person you're in separation from is trying to get to you. Either this person's seeing the truth and they're feeling helpless, or this person's seeing the truth, or the karmic is seeing the truth and feeling helpless. Guns out aiming at me against them, me against enemies, me against friends. Somehow they all seem to become one, a sea full of sharks, and they all smell blood. This person wanted this person, take it where it resonates, collective. I tell you this all the time. This could be the person you're separation from. This could be your energy. This could be the person that they're with. This person wants to bind your soul to the devil. Don't look back. They're acting like they're balanced, happy for you, and celebrating with you. Spirit said, no, 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 no. They're trying to put you back in the box. I'm not a line. I'm not a girl that can ever be defined. I'm levitation. I represent an entire generation. I hear the criticism loud and clear. Time of fear. Time to spare. Crying my eyes out for days upon days. Yankee stadiums with Jays and Kanyes. This person's coming in. Victory. I came to survive. Let's see what's going on here, Spirit, because I'm getting a few. Y'all about to see the truth now, or the person you're in separation is about to see the truth, or the karmic is about to see the truth. Somebody's feeling hopeless. They know that the person that you are in separation with is trying to get to their empress. They try to bind your soul to the devil. This is the type of person that acts like they're happy for you, act like they're balanced. They want to celebrate with you. Victory for either you or this person that's about to come towards you. So I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise. Spirit, show us the cards we need to see. Who is this person that's feeling hopeless? Ancestors of the highest white light. This King of Cups. Who closed out this cycle? This King of Cups. I said, who's feeling hopeless? This King of Cups. Or they could have Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer anywhere in their chart. The World also talks about completion, fruition, completing a cycle for the beginning of a new. It could also be a Aries, Taurus, Aquarius, or Leo. This person is the one that's feeling hopeless. Oh, shit. They're feeling hopeless because this Empress closed out this cycle with them. They're feeling hopeless because this Empress closed out the cycle with them. This King of Cups is the Emperor. Who tried to bind? Who tried to bind this person's soul to the devil? Who tried to bind this person's soul to the devil? Spirit, show us the cards we need to see. Who tried to bind this person's soul to the devil? Judgment. Protection, justice. Could be a Libra. Whoever tried to bind this Empress's soul to the devil or this is going through judgment. Spirit is protecting this Empress. This is their judge. This is their justice. This karmic knows that this Emperor is on their way to their Empress, and they tried to bind this Empress soul to the devil. Spirit is telling this person, this Emperor, don't look back. Don't look back. Move forward on your new beginning. Get in your strength and leave this karmic out in the cold. Who is this karmic? Somebody they celebrated with. A Queen of Pentacles. A Queen of Pentacles is the karmic. Somebody who was after them only for the money. What it is saying. Oh shit, Spirit. I love you, Spirit. This person acts like they're balanced, they're happy for you, and celebrating with you. This person acts like they're happy for you, celebrating with you, and balanced. And nurturing. Look at this. But they were only after this Emperor for the coin. Oh shit. There's a victory here. This karmic Queen of Pentacles knows that this Emperor is on the way to their Empress because they have love for her. This karmic is going through justice, judgment right now. Yep. Ending for that leap of faith. They want to hurt me. This could be a Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces. Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces, or an Aries. This Emperor. But they ended it. And they're taking their leap of faith right now. What do we need to know about this karmic Queen of Pentacles? Magic. And she's watching to see if the magic is working. Send that shit right back to that sender tenfold. Yeah, she's doing magic. Because this Emperor turned their back on them. They want to hurt me. I don't fucking think so. I don't think so. This Emperor gained their independence. Yep. They're leaving this Queen of Pentacles, Queen of Swords out in the cold. Yep. Queen of Wands. Is there complete wish fulfillment? This Empress is the Queen of Wands. Is there complete wish fulfillment? They're coming in to apologize to her. Yep, it's been illuminated. This Empress is a High Priestess. Completely makes this person happy and is their Ten of Pentacles. Happy life, happy wife, happy home, happy everything. Tap in. Tap in. Yep, they're blocking this person. They're blocking this Queen of Pentacles. Yeah, they look. They're watching to see if the fucking spell work is working. They try to bind this Emperor's soul to the devil. This Emperor's not looking back. Yep, look. They're holding back. They see the truth now. Victory. Yep, they're healing. They're healing from this karmic. I said, who they're healing from, Spirit? This karmic energy landed right on the Queen of Pentacles and Queen of Swords. Spirit said, that's the truth. This person wants to communicate about healing this connection. They look at this Empress as loving. They're about to take action towards this Empress. This karmic don't like me. Transformation. Wedding. You guys are communicating through music. Wedding. True love. True love. Yep. This person's creating boundaries. Look, Spirit's telling them, give this relationship with this Empress a chance. Create your boundaries with this fucking karmic person because you have nothing but passion for this Empress. What else, Spirit? Yeah, look, spiritual reset. This Empress... getting themselves balanced, spiritually reset, balanced, masculine and feminine. They're realizing they had haters in their clique. They were celebrating with haters, karmics. Competition was the hater. It's cuffing season. This person's coming in. This karmic try to bind this person's soul to the devil. This karmic is all about sex, money, the quick life, drugs. They try to get a reader to tap into your energy. Spirit said, karma. Rejoice, you're free. This fucking emperor freed themselves. They freed themselves. There's a victory here, guys. They freed themselves. They freed themselves. This karmic embodies the masculine. Fucking shit is going crazy out of control. This karmic embodies the masculine energy more. Emperor and Empress, this relationship was meant to be. What else do we need to see, Spirit? What should the collective expect? Now that we know that this emperor freed themselves from this fucking devil energy, they're taking action. What should the collective see? What does the collective need to see coming now? Now that we know that this emperor freed themselves, they freed themselves. There's a victory here. They see the truth now. It's cuffing season. They're on their way to their empress. What does the Empress, the collective need to know? You guys are going to communicate about your paths, your journeys, getting back to each other, finding your way back to each other. You guys are going to communicate. Yeah, they're thinking of you. Y'all gonna be talking about the storm y'all just went through. The storm that you guys just went through, Archangel Michael is heavily protecting you guys. Archangel Raphael is helping this person heal. Heal their heart so that they could come into you. This person's in healing. This person never stopped thinking of you. Sparks in the air like the 4th of July. July could be significant next month. Yep. Victory. There's caring connection. Door to romance. Illumination, Sun, the happiest card in the whole tarot deck. One more. Yep. This person sees the truth now. They see the truth. Seventh chakra. They got to download Archangel Uriel. This person is healing. They're on their journey. This karmic is going through anxiety. That's not your problem. That's not your problem. They lost their mind completely. Spirit said, this emperor has, you guys have the green light to move on and be happy with each other. Be honest and truthful to your empress. We all make mistakes, masculine. One more spirit. 1101 I just seen. That might be significant to somebody. The solar plexus deals with confidence and direction. This person is gaining the confidence to move forward on their direction. Yep. Milk and honey. Taking a nap to rejuvenate. There's a regeneration here, a rebirth. One more spirit. They're on point now. Yep. They're on their spiritual journey. This person is on their journey. Spirit is pulling them, is healing them. They need rest and rejuvenation right now from what this karmic did to them. My ears are like high pitched. Y'all gonna talk about the story I just went through. This person's gonna defend you, Spirit said. It's gonna lead to an engagement wedding. Expect a miracle from this. They freed themselves, collective. They freed themselves. Their love for their inner goddess. Stay optimistic. This is unconditional, undenying love. This karmic completely lost their mind and lost all her finances. Because this masculine was the one that was a providing. That's what I have for you guys. Be on the lookout. Y'all seeing the truth of this now. Love and light.